morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Melo Tempe, and I'm with Audrey Popolang and Tamiso Atabek. And our project's name is Local Signals. So what we have here is a food app. So what we basically do, we help local businesses register their businesses with the CIPC. When I'm saying local businesses, I'm talking about those, our mothers at home who sells food, our uncles who sells maybe beverages, and then we're gonna help all of them register their businesses. And once we are done with them, we're gonna register them with us. That's where the app comes in. So here are the programming languages that we have used. Visual Basic, C++, Microsoft Word, Zimbabwe Visual Studio. And these are the diagrams that we have used. Again, everything is on the documentation. And this is the class diagram. I just chose one diagram to present here. These are all the entities, and it shows the communication between the entities. So, and this is the survey that we were asked to come up with. And then there's a link, if you want the link, I can send it to you so that we can save time. So I'm gonna give it to Popolang to explain more about that. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I'm gonna download it. This is our first page. And when we select this play button, it's going to take us here on our home page. Then you see that you log in or register. I always time on registering because already I've been registering when I was testing the app. I'll just select one and log in straight. This is our database. When you register, we store your information on database. We'll start logging in as a staff. Application is straightforward. When you press load your shop, it will display, it will show you step by step what to do. Then you can check the profit you've made on our application, even the credit. Then you can switch to customer page. This is our customer page. Here it displays the specials of the shops that are registered on our application. These are shops that are registered on our applications. So maybe if you want this Audrey special for quarter at Audrey Bar, you can go to Audrey Bar and select the special. The special which is done, then you select the home menu. Then there's collect or deliver. If this delivery is gonna add 15 rand on your bill, because your bill was 100 rand, then if you select delivery, it's going to be 115. Then if it's delivery, we have to enter location so that we can deliver to you. Then after facing water, this is your sleep. The name of the app, the date, one of order, delivery, total, balance, and the location. Then can play and order something else. That's all about the short and simple.